Although I'm a lawyer, I'm not usually long-winded, so I will try and be brief. Much has been said about Nanak. What I was going to talk about was, were Nanak here, what would he have done? What would he have said? If you think about, this is the 550th anniversary. On January 27, 1945, the doors of the gate of hell at the Auschwitz camp where the Jews were exterminated by the Nazis, that was thrown open by the Soviet forces. And that anniversary was celebrated just a few days ago. Just hold that thought. Just hold that thought, because I think Nanak is relevant to what's happening today in the world. You've heard a lot about his philosophy. Our experiences make us. My experiences in life made me. I come from a family of freedom fighters, people hang, people spending time in British jails. Father was an activist. So my view of Nanak has been that of an activist Nanak. Nanak was a scholar, thinker, intellectual, debater, radical. He was an absolutely irreverent critic. He spared no one. But what we do to Nanak is we put him in this religious garb and we reduce him, many of us, not all, many of us, we reduce him to the scriptures. I can't imagine a Nanak sitting day in and day out reading even the most beautiful poetry, spiritual poetry, the same poetry day in and day out, reading it. My Nanak would ask me, you read it, you understood it, you know the world. What did you do to change the world? That's what Nanak would ask. What are you doing to change the world? And Nanak's verse, Pavan Guru Pani Pita Mata Tart Mahat. We've been talking about pollution and climate change and all of that. Tart Mahat. Nanak didn't say Punjab was Mahat. He didn't say India was Mahat. He said Tart Mahat. He would have never stood silently by and said, Punjab is for the Punjabis, Assam is for the Assamese, Turkey is for Erdogan, and Hungary of Orban is just for Hungarian white people. Nanak would have never stood silent in face of all of that's happening in this world. In the world of Trump, Nanak would never have been silent. There are detention camps in China, huge detention camps. There are detention camps in Assam. We're building more in this country. There are detention camps in the United States of America where immigrant children are being interned. You think Nanak would have been silent in face of all of that? That's the Nanak who said, Rajeshi Makadam Kutte. He said that to Babur.